其實 go to 同埋 go on 有咩分別呢？我哋今日只會討論 go to 同埋 go on 表達去嘅意思。首先比較常見嘅 go to 加個地方就代表去嗰個地方。We are going to Japan this Friday. She needs to go to the hospital after work. Go to 亦都可以跟一個活動，即係話去呢一個活動進行嘅地方。Do you want to go to the concert with me? I need to go to work this Sunday.而 go on 只會配搭一些特定的名詞，即是代表去做那件事，例如 adventure, cruise, date, diet, holiday, vacation, journey, tour, trip. I'm going on a vacation next week. This is the first time she has gone on a date in years. Do you want to go on a diet with me? 喜歡這條片記住幫忙 like, comment 和 share。想支持一下我網上的工作，就歡迎訂閱我的 Patreon 平台，最便宜的月費都是300元而已。